You know, you can always improve, but it was a great time just to be out there. The fans were incredible. We had a great game overall. You know, we had some people step up and make some plays, so that's what it's all about.
When did you know you were going to be the first guy out there in safety?
They let me know about 4 or 5 days before the game just to make sure I had my mind right. So, you know, once I knew, I had to get my mind right and make sure I was doing what I was supposed to do, locked in, you know, knowing all the checks, all the schemes and things like that, just so, you know, I wouldn't be the guy to bust the coverage or anything out there.
What do you feel like you've done to be able to earn that spot?
Just worked hard and paid attention. You know, we have a lot of talented guys. You know, we have a lot of people that could be starting. So, you know, we might end up rotating in and out. You know, I don't know. At the end of the day, you know, it's just about getting out there and making plays. So, you know, starting on the field isn't too important. It's just, you know, going out there and trying to make plays for my team.
Now that you've gotten that first start, you know, your debut out of the way, what's kind of next? What are you eyeing the next step in your development?
Well, right now I'm just focused on winning ball games. You know, that's what it's all about. I'm focused on the team. Coach Jones emphasizes one. So we focus on one game, one practice. So today, you know, my main focus was to do the best I can in practice for myself and for my team. So went out there, worked hard, got a good day of practice, and now we're looking forward to tomorrow.
When you went back and watched the film, what did you say, oh, okay, here's where I need to correct things? Was there something that you saw in the film that said, I need to make sure that's locked in a little bit?
Right, yeah. You know, no matter who you are, whether you're in the NFL, college, or, you know, even when I was in high school, nobody's perfect. So you can always find things to work on and improve on. So, you know, I just look at it every day and just try to find certain things that I can work on. And, you know, whether it's communication or being in the right spot, you know, I'm just focused on doing that.
How was that communication for your first start? Was everything pretty seamless with Randolph and all those other guys?
It went well. You know, the crowd did an awesome job of being so loud. So, you know, we had to stay locked in, communicate, make sure everybody was on the same page. Because if everybody's on the same page, you know, most of the time the defense is gonna come up on top. So,
your quarterback, just what are your impressions tonight from what you've been able to see him on film?
He's a ball player. He can make some plays. You know, some guys are going to have to step up and make plays for us. You know, he's a scrambler. He's speedy, and he can throw the ball. So, you know, he's a dual-threat quarterback, and that's hard to stop. So we're going to do our best to do that.
How's the play, guys you faced the last couple of games, faced a couple mobile quarterbacks, can that help prepare you at all for what you're going to see Saturday, or is this guy just a whole different level? Or?
I sure hope so. You know, I can't speak too soon because I haven't played him yet, but I've heard he's a great ball player, and, you know, we're not going to underestimate anybody at all, so we're expecting him to be a great ball player.
Imagine this is the kind of game that you guys, as a freshman class, you know, you want to play in these big games. Is it tough to not look ahead to that game, especially this week?
Oh, no, it's not tough at all. You know, you see all these upsets happening. You know, any team can win any game. So you have to take it a day at a time and a game at a time, because if you overlook a team, you know, you're going to end up being upset that you did that because you didn't take a team seriously. Everybody's talented on this level, so you got to take it one game at a time.
TK, what have you seen Oklahoma do well? What do they like to try and do to kind of exploit defenses?
They do everything, really, and that's the thing. They mix it up. They have some great coaches and some great players. So we have some great players as well, so hopefully it's going to be a great matchup. We're just going to go in and play Tennessee football, and, you know, hopefully that'll pay off.
A couple of freshmen like Derek and Jalen have talked about having nerves. Do you get nervous before games, or are you pretty?
I get nervous before every game, ever since I was 7. It was kind of funny because when I was 7, I had to eat peanut butter crackers. My dad made me eat at least 3 because I couldn't even eat before the game. So before my before the Utah State game, I could hardly eat at all. And Arkansas State was a little bit better. So maybe as I mature and get older, I'll be able to start eating my food and not getting as nervous. But, you know, I always say it's good to be nervous just because you're anxious to get out there and make plays for your team.
Did you still have to eat peanut butter crackers, or have you kind of moved on?
No, I've moved on for that, thank goodness. But, yeah.
What have the coaches talked to you about going on the road and being a lot of your guys' first game on the road? Have they talked to you guys about that?
Yeah, Coach Jones emphasized the style of play. Just, you know, no matter what happens, stick to our style of play, 63 strain, and just going out and giving our all, and, you know, just to focus on doing your job and not worrying about, you know, doing stuff for other people, because if everyone does their job, then, you know, we come out successful.
What's it like that your first road trip in college is a top 5 team?
It's pretty crazy. Just another, we're playing such a great team, but, you know, you can't really underestimate any team. So we know we're going to have a test going into Oklahoma, Norman, Oklahoma. They're an awesome team, and, you know, we can't overlook them at the same time. You know, we're a great team as well, so we're looking to get the win. So even though they're a great team, you know, we're looking to get a win.
Did you ever think, man, I wish we would have played maybe a neutral site game, like Arkansas State, and a neutral site or something to get used to that before going against such a top caliber opponent?
Oh, not at all. It's actually pretty exciting just to know that we're going to a great atmosphere. You want to play in atmospheres like this, you know. Norman, Oklahoma, 90,000 fans on ABC. So I don't think it gets better than that. So we're all excited and ready to go.
That's a tough challenge for so many young guys like yourself to have to play that first road game at a place like Arkansas, Oklahoma. How would you guys not be intimidated by this situation?
Well, it's still football. You still have to go out and play for 60 minutes. So no matter who you're lining up against, it's still 11 on 11. So we just have to go out and play our ball game, which is Tennessee football, 63 strain. Just focusing on doing our job and, you know, focusing on one thing at a time.